You two play nice.
Yeah, keep it PG, whoa. Captain.
Watch it, soldier.
Stand back!
We'll handle this! Sorry! Flint, huh? Flint, I need some...
Wait a second!
You're going the wrong way!
Yes!
Captain?
Look out! Nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's put this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be!
Ping! Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Nope.
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City. We've got to warn Shang.
Yeah!
Shang! Shan Yu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
Guard the palace! Do not let the enemy get anywhere near the Emperor! That's an order!
Huh? Captain, we'll secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
Now you'll bow to me.
Now.
Right now.
Thank you.
Now that's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh yeah! Mulan's the best! Mulan's the best! Now wait a minute, I'm the best! Mushu's the best! Mushu's the best!
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an Imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman. And in the end, you have saved us all.
Your Excellency.
Captain Li. Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print. You wouldn't understand.
Huh?
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
Thank you. piece of cake.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast!
Yeah!
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look! Come on, enough already!
Somebody help us!
Just in time!
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do you have to do that?
Oh, I'm so happy you're here. Donald. Sora. Goofy.
Hiya.
Put me down. Put me down.
Yeah.
This must be it. There's nobody here.
You mean there's nobody to rescue?
Did someone say rescue?
Shh. Keep quiet. It might be them.
Oh, they look like nice boys to me.
We are nice. We're your friends.
Yeah. Belle sent us to find you.
Wow.
I'm Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Don't. I am self-winding, sir. I am Scott Goofy.
I'm glad you're okay.
It is we who are overjoyed to see you.
Did somebody put a spell on you guys,
too? Yes, that's right. You've heard. It was the Enchantress.
It seems so long ago.
It was a cold winter's night. An old beggar woman came to the castle and asked for shelter.
But the master of this castle, that is, of course, the prince... Stop that! Put me down this instant! Thank you.
Thank you.
finish this off?
I think this will do the trick.
Ha! It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have. This castle, your precious rose, and then your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger. Only anger will keep you strong.
I've had enough of strength. There's only one thing I want.
What? To love and be loved in return. Who could ever love a beast? See? She has accomplices.
Hey, Prince.
Oh dear, Master! Master, you see, that is, how shall I say, actually,
Well, you dragged everybody down there in that dungeon.
I did what?
You did.
Who was that guy you were talking to? The one in black?
Zaldan. That's his name. He came from the darkness. He used my anger to control me. He took all my sorrow, my sadness, my pain, and turned it all into rage. There was nothing I could do. I could no longer see the truth.
We'll all be. That must be why you threw all of your friends down there into the dungeon. You wanted to make sure that you didn't hurt them, right?
Was that it? Was it to protect them?
Sure. We know you're good inside.
He's right, Master. We've all seen how kind you can be. After all, Belle can see the goodness in your heart, but I'm afraid you've yet to...
Belle. Oh, I've mistreated her. I've mistreated her and been so selfish.
She didn't say anything about that.
She'd never tell anyone of my cruelty. She's too good.
You see, I'm afraid he judges himself far too harshly.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
But...
No excuses! Come on, we'll go with you.
Ha! Yeah! only